This has turned out to be one of the most fucked up days of my life. Guess what I just found out? You remember Cyrus, that idiot that tried to take over the trailer park that time? Well, apparently he was in night school because he didn't get his fucking grade 10 either, and the teachers couldn't handle him, so he's writing his fucking final exam with us today. And all these kids coming up to me saying, hey, did you see who was with Cyrus? Guess who was with him? Lucy. And she's doing that to try to make me jealous. She's banging Cyrus. Just bullshit. Like, do people want me to fail grade 10? I got all this dope stuff and Lucy and Cyrus on my mind today, and you fucking idiots following me around? I can't handle this, guys. But you make my words, I'm gonna get my grade 10, and everybody else can just catch a boat to fuck off any land. So shut off your little camera, and I gotta go write my fucking exam. Wish I had time for a smoke, but I don't. Shut it off, guys. You're fucking pissing me off. The red light's still on in the front.
Pencils down. Who's smoking?
Ricky.
Richard, you're letting me down.
I'm sorry, I'm addicted. He's cheating. And look at the back of his arms and neck. They're freaking a cheat couple.
Miss Cyrus,
congratulations. You both failed grade 10. Get out of my classroom.
You gotta be kidding.
Please, get out.
It's not my fault. He made me do it.
I'm gonna have to talk to your mother about this, Jacob. I'm really disappointed. Get out of my
Please
class.
Don't call her.
Get out of my class.
Please don't call her.
Miss Cyrus, knock, knock.
Who's there?
Someone who just failed grade 10.
I'll see you later.
Well, you can't see me now because you're kicked out of grade 10.
Fuck off. I got work to do.
Have fun getting a job since you kicked out of grade 10, you fucking dummy.
Richard, you're on thin ice. Eyes back down to your paper.